68, we went up the Lowell Mass in the Silver Mitten, and we took it by storm.
Yeah, I was there.
That was when I won my 68. Yeah, that was when I won my second title in Silver Mitten. And this gentleman right here in the back, that's Emil Griffin.
Yeah.
The WBA, WBC middleweight champion of the world. Yeah. He presented me my most valuable
trophy. I got in the ring and sparred with him.
So it's a lot of history.
Yeah.